Why haven't you subscribed yet, my plus size fairies? Maybe it's a witchcraft. I'm back at it again, guys. We are back at it again. Hello, all my plus size fairies out there. Hello to my new subscribers. You are most welcome to my plus size fairy club. You are most welcome. Today we're going to be doing a try on yellow sub trading or your number one fashion store or small street clothes. Let's get on with this try on haul, guys. Let's see how. Here we go, guys. This is our first look. It's a long sleeve, a high neck collar dress with these details on the chest area and the stomach area. And it got this nice print, black and white and blue. At the back, it's open at the back. It's like a skirt at the back. It's below the knee length. I don't know, what do you think? This is the first dress I ordered from them. It's an online boutique. It's a yellow sub trading or your number one fashion store. So we can order from them. They deliver on your doorstep. It's 85 rand delivery fee around South Africa. So I don't know whether you like it. Got this elastic. And also in the at the back area, got this elastic. I can actually wear it with a white sneakers. Personally, I can rock it with the white sneakers. I don't know, what do you think, guys? Let me know in the comment section below. Like or not like? All these looks I've shown you today, they scream vacation. Vacation, take me to vacation. Our next look, guys, is this yellow maxi dress with a green with flowers. There's so many colors with flowers, and it got slit, guys. Sexy. And it got this like a string ties on top. This is the back of the dress, guys. This is the front. This is the side of the dress. What do you think, guys? Comment down below which look you love the most. I love this dress. It's just spring, new beginnings, and all that in one thing. Which look are you going to take to your vacation? Let me know on the comment section down below, and let me know where you're spending your festive season. I would love to know where you're going to wear all this nice look. Yes, girl. Our fourth look, guys, is this a high-waisted maxi skate, long maxi skate with this bold print, and it got pockets, long skirt and pockets, and it comes as a pair with this crop top. I just feel like this is a nice way to rock a crop top as a plus size. What do you think? It's not, you are not showing off all your stomach, it's just a peekaboo. So I feel like the print is too much overwhelming for me. I can break it, maybe I can wear the skate with a white tank top. I don't know, what do you think, guys? Let me know what you think. And wear the crop top with another bottom as well. What do you think? This look like a vacation outfit you wear with your flat slip ones. I don't know. Let me know how you can rock it. Sort of like a crop top, but it's not necessarily a crop top because it got this to cover your stomach. If you're not comfortable, you can just pull it down to cover this stomach area. And it goes with these pants, these pleated pants. Yes, it's a pleated pants, and it got elastic. You know me, with comfort, it got elastic, it's high waisted. You are just comfortable. Maybe you're going to a party in a boat or whatever. It's spring, guys. Let's vamp up our wardrobe. I think this is befitting to vamp up your wardrobe with plus size. You know, I'm always scared of two-piece, but now they are in. This is a nice way to wear a two-piece trouser, guys. What do you think? You're not exposed. Your stomach is not out. This has covered your stomach. This is how it is. Also, in the back, I like it that it's longer, a little bit longer at the back. It was fun and nice to spend time with you guys. Please don't forget to share the videos. Share it to other plus size fairies or other groups, plus size groups, so that they will see where to get all this fabulosity you are seeing today. And don't forget to comment down below which look you love the most. And comment which town hall you want to see next from me, from your plus size fairy godmother. Don't forget to touch that like button. Touch the like button. Subscribe as well. Thank you. Thank you for watching, guys. Once again, thank you for your support. Stay gorgeous. Stay fabulous. Bye.